was built different. Why is being different frowned upon by the majority? The majority aren't where they want to be, but for some reason, they still want you to be down there with them. You should be proud to be born with something off-center. Something different from the rest. You should be glad you have a mind of your own. To have the courage to never follow a path that was paved for you, but instead choose to pave your own. You are different. That is your greatest power. Don't you ever forget that. I fail. I win or I learn. That's the difference. To most, failure is the end. It's an excuse.